Okie dokie, so today I'm actually gonna go to Bubbledogs. Hopefully this time it's open, because last time, you know what happened, it wasn't, and it was a little bit of a dilemma. But yeah, we're gonna go to Charlotte Street and see if it's open, hopefully, and then get in, because if it is open, the chances of getting in at an actual table is really high, so yeah, fingers crossed.
I'll just be ahead.
Yes. Okay, we're finding Bubbledogs now. Evelyn's gonna join us in a bit. I think it's down this road, and my kimono, I look so red in this, but I'm not actually this red. Yeah, it's this one. Let's see if we can find it. There it is. Oh, you're a genius.
Okay, thank God I'm here.
Thank God she's here.
I remember.
Looks pretty cool inside. Let's see if we can get a table. Yay. Soup of the day, champagne. So, I am now converted. Okay, so we have to wait an hour now for our table.
This is better be good.
Okay,
it's good. I think
it's going to be
as
good.
As long as there's champagne, I'm happy.
If we have to wait for an hour, it's going to be good. I'm staying positive. At least we have a table booked. And we're going to go find somewhere to eat, drink. We've got Pims. Because we have to wait an hour. And Evelyn's hiding. Let's go sit somewhere. Going in again, round two. Let's see if we've got our seat ready for us. So we've got a seat, and I'm looking at the menu. I don't know what I want. It's going to be really hard. Really hard decision. I've already been changing my mind like every 5 minutes.
Pinot noir, caviar.
What do you want? What do you want? In life? No, I'm joking.
I want some champagne.
Yeah, same. But I don't really drink champagne that often, so I don't really...
I'm an expert opening champagne bottles.
So these are the... It's funny how they've got the actual food at the bottom, like the back. So much choice. I think I might get like that Burma dog sounds really good. Or the mac and cheese one, but I really that one, Mac Daddy. Sounds good. I might get it.
And I'll put poor Sule as a counter to
get ready. Yay! Wow!
Burma?
Yeah. Yay! Okay, which one did you get?
4th of July.
Okay, this one's the 4th of July. Mine's the Burma and hers the mac and cheese. Oh, I wish I got your one now. Let's eat. Okay, so we've got more food here. We've got sweet potato fries, tots, and some other thing. I can't remember. They're the horn dogs. I'm in heaven right now. Oh, so good. These are so good. Oh my God, life. This is my life. Let's taste this. I look a mess. So good. I just had this, which is truffle mayo, and it is heaven. Why is it so good? I have no words. None. This looks dodgy. Meaning of life. So we're ending our night in Oaxaca. There you go.
This isn't the end.
Yeah, well.
Just the beginning.
Yeah, well, I know how it is. I've already spilt it on me. Well done. How should he look more? Anyway. Quite cool up here. That meal I just had was honestly the best meal of my life when it comes to hot dogs. Go there. So go to Bubbledogs if you can. It's a little bit pricey, but it's amazing. So definitely go there. I think I'm going to finish filming now for today. But yeah, it's been a good evening. Had a really good day.